will say this, I was happy as hell to see this demo go up. Yeah, too bad it's not the full game, but it's a demo nonetheless, and it's Outlast 2. Now, I'm a big fan of the original Outlast and its DLC, The Whistleblower. Anybody else watching a fan of that as well? Was it just me? Anyways, let's kick off October bright. Let's see, adjust again. What character? Oh, okay. I guess I had it right in the first place. Oh shit, no, I don't want that. Alright, give me a couple more minutes and we'll start this up. Why? Why do you do this to me, Twitch? Okay, who's ready for this?
I know I am.
Okay, so I'm wondering how jacked up this one's gonna be.
Let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
Are we good?
Stretch of highway, 100 miles from the nearest.
The fuck?
Did you see that?
We lost the engine. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, no, Julian.
I've got you.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
We're going down. Not a single scratch on those glasses. Seriously? Well, I'll say the graphic difference from this between the original, pretty big difference. Okay, so kind of same thing. Other buttons do. Okay, there's jump. I'm already kind of on edge with this.
Hello?
Knock, knock.
I'm lost and hurt.
Damn door's jammed. Hello? Can I grab the shovel? No. Let's see. Don't want to waste the batteries on that again. You know how that goes. Ooh, light. What the fuck was that? God, this... room. Let's see what's in here.
Is anybody there? Please.
What? Satan? Oh my God. What the hell? Is there any other batteries around here? Oh, yes there is. Wait. I want to grab that. Okay, yeah, that guy is definitely dead. The hell is that door jammed over? Hey, can I? No, come here. Dude! With the thing.
Jesus. Lynn. No.
Can't get over there to her. Ooh, another battery. Thank God. Let's try auto-hosting. Well, how the hell do you do auto-hosting? Okay, so I went in there. Jesus. That's jammed. Why are they just backing up? And is there a reason? Just yet. It's gotta be. Something more. This way? No. I guess I'll go back through here. Kind of don't want to go down this way because I don't. Gotta be something fucked up happening. Or about to. How the hell? I don't know how to read that. Holy shit. That is fucked up.
Watch my savior. Watch away all that I've been wrong today. Help me everything to be gentle, gentle, more like thee.
Near that.
Now the light has gone away. Savior, listen while I pray, begging thee to watch and keep.
No. No, 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 no.
Watchful Savior, wash away all that I've been wrong today. Help me every day to be gentle, gentle, more like thee. Let my near and dear ones.
Fuck. Something's telling me I gotta go there, but I don't want to. I mean, I seriously don't. I guess I have to. Oh shit, what the hell is that? Oh, big ol' ass tongue. See, that's why I didn't want to go near it. Man, I'm getting licked by a well. Gotta get out of here.
We're not alone. Please, Blake.
Oh, fuck! What the hell? Doesn't look like there's... I don't see anything wrong in this room.
I'm scared.
Well, tell you the truth, girl, you're not the only one that's scared. That door's locked. Can't go in that. Can I hide in that one? Alright, I guess I have no choice. I'm gonna go out that door. Okay, that's locked. No. No. Motherfucker, don't you dare scare me.
Jessica and Lynn. When we were...
What the hell?
This was Jessica's.
What the fuck? What the hell was that? No. Jesus Christ! Oh. was that? What in the hell was that? Do I have to go through that again? I can't open that door. What the hell? Okay, that was weird. Checking us. There's something on that screen? No. Oh my hell, are you serious? What the hell is that up there?
Oh God, Jess.
This is like some fucked up shit. That's disturbing. I don't know if I really want to go that way or not. Run! Just like that. It's done. What the hell is that? I think I'm screwed. Maybe. Yeah, I'm fucked. Maybe I'll survive. Hell out of there. Oh shit. God damn, they're everywhere. Oh shit. Oh, fuck. Oh hell. That can't be it. Nope. Nope, I gotta run and run. Oh shit, who the hell's this? Oh, goddamn! Oh, she cut my dick off!